This is my letter to the world that never wrote to me.
You are alone in your rebellion, Miss Dickinson. Have you said your prayers?
Yes. Though it can't make much difference to the Creator. Poems are my solace for the eternity which surrounds us all.
One day, you may marry.
Ladies.
I think not.
Your soul is no trivial matter.
I agree, Father. That's why I'm so meticulous in guarding its independence.
And you, Miss Dickinson, will you not kneel and give yourself to God?
I will not kneel.
How dare you conduct yourself in such a manner?
The heart asks pleasure first, and then excuse from pain. We deceive ourselves, and then others. Can you go on loving me?
Because you are so easy to love.